bottles and they line their beers on the cover of the book. Written by Maurice Chatelain. That's what Jose Escamilla was talking about when he saw why were those lines in every planet, every moon, even on Earth. Those are some kind of ley lines, hyperdimensional lines. Conduits. This is the only picture that show all of that. The only picture you find anywhere is that picture right there that shows the reality. There's another picture that shows a structure taken by the Apollo 8. Some kind of weird structure between the moon and Earth. But this picture shows the whole shebang. It shows everything. And this is what's amazing out of them all. That right there. That too. It's like a corridor, and it ends right there on that structure right there. Can't believe that they published that picture. Most of all, nobody will catch, will caught on to that.